bird blog, May 9th. So, once again, I had to separate Oscar from sleeping with the other two birds because he is just really ornery in the night and he fights with everyone. So he gets put in his own cage. And this morning he was communicating with one of those little green tropical birds we have here, which is kind of cute. I guess they're going to come visit each other, so they might have more friends because I put them outside today. It'll be interesting to see if I can put up a GoPro camera or something and just film them talking to the red birds that live in the tree and the little green birds that live in the tree. Making some outside friends already? Good job. So Gray here is really lovey and kissy. Oscar is just, can be ornery sometimes unless you give him treats. And this one, who may be a girl or a boy, I don't know, she's really young, but she's doing really well with training. I have to train with gloves on, but she's doing really well. She's so young because she's got the pink feet. So he, maybe it's she, I don't know. We don't know what the sex of this is yet. Can't figure it out. And it's the first day, I'll leave them outside. We'll see how they do. Bird blog from Christina DC here in Maui, Hawaii.